6:10, time for your morning headlines. The FBI says agents have arrested a man from Afghanistan living in Oklahoma City on a visa. He is charged with planning an election day terrorist attack. Officials say the 27-year-old suspect was plotting to target large gatherings here in the U.S. on behalf of ISIS. The FBI says he was planning to sell off his family's assets to purchase AK-47 rifles and stage an attack.